In this spotlight, I will show you the automatic connection of sanitary objects. Particularly in the wastewater design, connecting components manually is very time-consuming and prone to errors. This is why we have now simplified this work step considerably for you with a new automatic connection. In this small example, I have positioned two toilets, a urinal, and a washstand on each of the four floors. I've also constructed the wastewater pipes on the floors in the area of the pre-wall installation, with a slope of 1%. All pipes then end in the downpipe with the main ventilation. Instead of manually connecting each individual component to the wastewater pipe, I use the command connect components in the linear control board. Now the program asks which components and pipes should be connected. So I simply select all objects as well as the associated pipes and start a command. As you can see, the program now checks the most suitable connection and one object after the other is connected to the wastewater pipe. The required elbows and transitions are created automatically, and at the last consumer, it is connected by an elbow in order to finish the pipe here. Now all objects are connected, and we can take a closer look at the results. As you can see, the components were connected according to their requirements, and the toilets were connected with a pipe at diameter DIN 90 using a branch. For the urinal and washbasin, smaller diameters were used and suitable branches and an elbow were integrated into the pipe network. The necessary transitions were also constructed automatically. The automatic connection is therefore now available for all disciplines, and I can now also calculate the network constructed in this way directly. That's workflow instead of workaround.